The thing, you don't actually hate yourself. You hate the version of yourself that you've become to protect who you actually are.
You're a bully.